get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
This is fucking dirt. I don't give a fuck what you nigga, you right there. You with the fat ass mom that just walked past and shit. Yeah, you. Yeah, your mom's fat ass.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Epiclass, and you are now tuned into the Realest Reaction Channel on the Tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. And if you haven't yet, please follow my Instagram just in case you missed the post notification on the Tube. You get it on Instagram so you stay notified. You dig me? But anyway, today it's not going to be a reaction video. Today we got to talk about Pop Smoke. Yep, Pop Smoke again. Pop Smoke again, y'all. It's crazy, this nigga, I don't know, man, I don't know what's going on with bro. Like, niggas get the money and continue to do bullshit, you feel me? But anyway, TMZ said, rapper Pop Smoke, who was featured on Travis Scott's new album, Jack Boys, is taking the title too far. Like, you know, Jack Boys is shit, you feel me? According to the federal agent who busted him from illegally transporting a stolen Rolls Royce. According to court docs, Pop was arrested Friday morning in New York on a federal charge of interstate transporting of a stolen vehicle, specifically a 2019 Rolls Royce Wraith from Cali. This nigga coming from hours with the V. What the fuck? This nigga on, he on a different type of time, bro. You might as well just lease a finance, or if you have enough, just buy that shit, bro. What you doing? Law enforcement source tells us Pop Smoke met the Rolls Royce owner in November at an LA recording studio. And they entered into a verbal agreement for Pop Smoke to use the car in his upcoming music video. You know, a lot of rappers do that. They use people's vehicles or they rent vehicles and shit. They don't really be owning a lot of the vehicles in their videos, you feel me? But in exchange, he would give Pop Smoke, he would give the owner VIP treatment at a feature show. So I guess he was going, you know what I mean, next show Pop Smoke had, he was going to be backstage or whatever. I guess he was like a fan, you know, and he did it like on some fan shit, you know, probably with one of them white boys from Cali that, you know, just want to be in the limelight. He probably got money, his family got money, and he just took, you know what I mean, he bought a Rolls Royce, and you feel me, he felt like, yo, he could use the Rolls Royce as a loophole into getting in places he don't belong, I guess, you feel me? Well, not belong, but you know, places he wouldn't be if he didn't have that Rolls Royce. But anyways, our sources say the car owner told Pop Smoke to return the car the next day. When it didn't happen, the owner tracked the car to Arizona using the GPS. Then he reported the car stolen. Where you could, that nigga, that nigga was on it. He like, nah, nigga, let me check where my shit at. This nigga ain't bring my shit back yet. In December, we're told the car owner noticed the Rolls Royce in Pop Smoke's social media post with a location tagged in New York. That post has since been deleted. So hold up, he drove the Rolls Royce already to New York already, and then how'd he get caught in Arizona? That shit not making no sense. Word, if he pinned his location in New York with that same beat, how he got caught in Arizona? Maybe he was returning the car. Nah, let me stop. Maybe the nigga came to New York with the car, you feel me? Then went to Paris, you feel me? Yeah, because he was just at that shit in Paris, you feel me? Our sources say Pop Smoke was busted at JFK Airport after returning from Paris Fashion Week, see? And he'll be arraigned Friday afternoon in Brooklyn. Shit, they gonna be on his ass because they already know who this nigga is, you feel me? And y'all know every time a rapper gets hot out of the city, y'all know what happened, man. Y'all know what happened, you feel me? The police be on niggas, y'all know what happened. But I think on Pop Smoke's behalf, that what he did was kind of dumb, you feel me? Pop Smoke is an up and comer in the rap game. He's got a song called Gotti on Travis Scott's latest album. The music video has a lot of fancy whips, but no Rolls Royce. We reached out to the reps for Pop Smoke. No word back so far. Brooklyn federal prosecutors are handling the case. Okay. From like I said, man, I think this shit is stupid. You know, Pop Smoke, like, he's supposed to know better than that. And in his position right now, like everything, you can have everything right now. You feel me? You a rapper. All you gotta do is build up some credit. That's gonna be mad easy for you to do. You feel me? You probably get good lawyers that could go through some loopholes and make you skip certain steps and all that. A Rolls Royce, one nigga, like, was he? I don't know. He probably wasn't trying to steal it, but he might have just got on his bully. Like, yo, you know Brooklyn niggas. He probably got on his bully. Like, man, fuck this lame ass nigga. I'm about to take that shit to New York and ink that nigga call. Bring it back when I feel like it. You feel me? We all know that's from New York. New York niggas do shit like that. Niggas be on their bully, you feel me? So he probably did that shit. He probably didn't have intentions of stealing the car. He was gonna return it, but he wanted to flex in it for a little bit. And that nigga was rushing him for the car. And he wasn't jacking it, you feel me? But I still think it's stupid. He should have answered the call like, yo, listen, I'm about to go shoot a video in New York too. I'm gonna bring it out there with me. I have it back by this day. It would have been, you feel me? Instead of getting locked up for transporting a vehicle that you probably wasn't even trying to steal in the first place. You feel what I'm saying? Niggas gotta be smarter, son, because niggas is holding themselves back instead of moving forward. Like I said in my rap, niggas taking James Harden step backs. You feel me? They wildin', bro. Like, this nigga, nah, he tripping. First is the Pop Smoke and Casanova shit. Now it's stolen Rolls Royce. Like, come on, bro. You gotta do better than that. You feel me? Like, you came a long way, my nigga. You came a long way. Take advantage of that. Because they got a lot of real niggas out here that's actually trying, you feel me? Get there, bro. And you feel me? It ain't happened yet. So, you know what I mean? It happened for you. Take advantage of that shit, my nigga. Now, I mean, well, y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know what y'all think about this whole situation. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. It's your boy, Upper Class.